picking it up, picking it up. I'm loving, I'm loving, I'm picking it up. I'm picking it up, picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, I'm picking it up. I'm picking it up, picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, so we turn it up. Yeah, we turning it up. Ain't got no tears in my body. I ran out, but boy, I like it. I like it, I like it. Don't matter how, what, when, who tries it, we out here vibing.
We should go this way.
This way?
Yeah. Okay.
It's pumpkin carving day.
We need more than one scoop, I suppose.
Oh, we need and some bowls. As well.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Dad?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. Say hi to the channel.
Hi, channel.
You gotta put your hand in your chest and say, I bet.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Dad.
There we go. He's been on at least two times.
Welcome back to the channel. My name is Monica.
I'm Mom.
And as you can tell, we're gonna do a Halloween vlog. So stay tuned for pumpkin carving and Halloween parties. One Halloween party.
So far, mine's pretty clean. Yours is pretty clean. And we don't know yet about Monica. Can't wait to find out.
It's hard, I'll tell you that.
We'll be back in an hour. She got it!
Got it open. Let's take a look.
That's
inside.
What's going on. It's full, not too bad. But it's not yucky.
It's like all on the inside or the outside, like the surrounding. It's not like a total yucky pumpkin. It's not...
See, we have an inside joke about that.
We'll have to show I'll have to put a clip of that home video.
Oh,
on
that's a good
so
idea.
So they can see what it is.
Take all the seeds out. Reach your hand in.
Try it.
I'll show you and then you can try it. Just try it. Mommy did it. You haven't tried yet. Just go in and get a seed. Get a seed, honey.
This poor child has had to say yucky pumpkin ever since she was two, thanks to her own self.
Well, when I was two, I didn't know you were gonna make me repeat it every year. I was just stating facts.
So, Mom just stabbed her finger.
No.
Her
no,
hand. No. Oh, your hand.
Like, kind of bad. So.
Well, that's fun holiday experience.
Yeah. I'm surprised that's never happened before, quite honestly.
You stop that from
happening. Hi, baby.
I'm so excited. I'm actually going to have a good pumpkin this year.
Hi. Oh, look at you. Look at you, wild cat.
Yeah. He feels like ran up there suddenly.
Yeah, we're excited because we're having a party this year. We haven't had a Halloween party in years and years and years. Since the last Halloween party, I've expanded this Halloween playlist by tons. So it'll be fun.
Not just because of the music.
Tanner's running in circles right now.
Alright. Hopefully this is gonna work.
Oh no.
Well, it's not bleeding through. That's a good sign.
Silly mommy.
I think you're gonna live.
I just don't like the way it feels.
Well, you stabbed yourself. It's gonna hurt.
Yeah.
No one likes the way it feels when you get stabbed.
Yeah, I definitely don't ever want to get stabbed.
I love the feeling.
I love the feeling of getting stabbed.
Please, this was a tiny one, and it really hurts. I can only imagine how it feels if it's real.
Well, then you wouldn't want to be a Scream character in the live action. Live real life.
I was going to say, they don't really.
I know.
What are you doing? Oh, you're coming up with your picture?
Don't say which one.
I just said picture.
Ooh, the side view one looks really cool.
Don't say what it is.
I know. Should I do the side view or the front view, Mom?
I don't know.
Look how cool that looks.
Oh, that does look cool.
But I'm not that talented. I don't think I'll be able to. I'm not going to be able to make it look like that.
Right? Hi. Hello. Hi.
Oh. By the way, I'm going to insert a clip here of what my pumpkin looked like last year.
It was cool.
Oh, hi,
I stabbed myself.
Yeah.
Spam. Oh, I broke it. Maybe I can salvage it.
Say hi to Tanner, everybody. This is my my brother's girlfriend's doggy. My brother's girlfriend's doggy. He's so cute.
Okay, go back
now. He was like tapping on me. He's like, excuse me. Meow.
Meow.
I'm here for a reason. I'm so scared.
You're scared of this music?
No. That I'm gonna mess up. That would just be the worst thing that ever could
happen. Yeah, we'd have to run out and buy another.
You would not do that.
No, I wouldn't. Because everybody's closed.
Oh. You're right, aren't you? I think if I can make last year's pumpkin work, I can make this one work.
Ah!
I know.
Excuse me. Dropping apples.
That's terrifying.
Wow, this is actually kind of working. I'm actually going to have a halfway decent one. I hope you can tell what it is.
What was it, the 7th or 8th thing? When the guy dove and he just missed it?
Probably I moved it from a tape to a tape.
No, it was. The shortstop didn't die.
Okay, he's bringing in the big guns. This is like the stuff I see on those pumpkin wars. I love those shows. You ever watch those, Ashley? I love it. They're told what they have to make, and some of them are like multi-pumpkin sculptures. This is funny. He just came to grab a dog.
Hi, I'm not going to be able to bend down and I really can't pet you.
You're still working. I think I'm done. Yeah, so I normally have a pumpkin that looks very basic, so I decided to go with something more intricate. Selling pumpkins, I hope you can tell. Are you impressed?
I'm very impressed.
I'm so excited.
It took me a second, but I think I see it.
I think with the light, with the candle in, it'll be
like,
okay.
All right.
Let's see it.
Oh God, Monica's pumpkin. Jason Voorhees.
Wow. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, kitty cat, honey.
He's just circling.
You're circling me.
All right. Come on, Jason. Yay. That's so cool. Oh, they look so good.
Look at me. I'm a scary ghost. Why can I not put my arms down? I'm trying really hard.
So I have everything pretty much set up. This is gonna be where the apple bar is, and the punch, and the treats. I got things ready ahead of time and just have to heat them up, basically. That'll be the wine. It's gonna be the pepperoni bread.
I have horrible news. Just horrible, horrible news. I cannot find my Halloween costume. I don't know what to do. This is dreadful. Dreadful.
Dreadful.
Happy Halloween. We're gonna have some fun.
Snapchat? No.
It
must be an
app.
Some thing that his phone can do. I don't know. I don't think I can do it.
Oh, I was gonna make more of those fingers.
Yes, Jake!
What have you been doing with me? You know what? You know what I've watched now? I've binge watched three times all the way through Community.
Shoulders and stuff. Like,
what? It's hysterical. Really? It is one of the funniest shows I've ever watched. Terry got mad at me because she would stop doing what she's doing to watch it.
Oh. It's one of those. It's like really interesting.
One morning she was sitting there.
She's like, it's not a plumbing thing and it's an electrical thing.
It's probably exactly how they explained it to her, too.
That's exactly. She said they call them plumbers and electricians.
Yeah. Because it makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
It's either
say hi, Daddy.
Being
like,
in the bar,
yeah, exactly.
Or it's the.
Hey, sweet boy. Hey.
What's going on? Face chills.
Good.
No, not good.
Why?
Because
they're so uncomfortable.
You're excited to be instead of mask.
No, but I don't want to watch it for a minute. I'm going to get my son's age, so this is not going to really work out for me, so yeah.
I'm surprised, but he's up here. I'm glad, though.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just surprised.
For sure. Where is he? Oh, he's right there in the middle
right
of
the party. Right in the middle of the party.
Yes, there is someone. Let me get in there and get a couple ponchos.
Yes, please do. I like Christmas.
Well, not everything.
Are you going to have Christmas ponchos, too?
I'd like to.
That was short, man.
Oh, I can't breathe.
Oh, well, that's bad.
Thank you.
Of course, guys.
Have a wonderful time.
Puking in her bathroom that I cleaned up.
Oh, God.
Do we need to
bring
that up?
my dear.
That was a rough day. That was the first time I ever threw up because of alcohol.
At your house!
At your house. Don't you feel honored?
You should be very proud of it.
Welcome to the club.
Hold it. Dominic looks lovely. You have a windbreaker. It's like hand jam, right? You have to help the person here.
So silly.
That's even creepier through the glass.
It looks like
oh, like
doesn't that look creepy?